really playing hard. We got a lot of young guys who come in, work hard every day, really athletic, get up and down the court. So I'm excited for this year.